恭喜发财，身体健康，心想事成，牛年行好运，恭喜恭喜！
新年快乐！
新年快乐，万事如意，恭喜发财，红包拿来！
新年快乐，身体健康，心想事成！
新年快乐
！Happy New Year from the ISA family at Faith Lutheran. During this video, we're going to tell you what the Lunar New Year is all about.
There are 12 Chinese animals in the Chinese zodiac.
12 animals will have a specific order to rotate each year. Therefore, each year will have a different animal to be represented.
This is the year of the ox, which we call it Niu.
One thing I would like to share is the first day of a Chinese New Year. We don't clean the house and we don't take away trash. The reason is the first day of a Chinese New Year, we believe there's a good fortune and good luck you're coming to the house.If you clean our house or take away trash, you are swept away those good luck.
新的一年里祝大家万事如意，团团圆圆，新年大吉。
恭喜发财，年年有余，家规矩拜求堂。
For many international students and their families, this is a very important time of the year.
The New Year is a time to celebrate with your family and friends and prepare for the upcoming year.
新年马上要到了，我先在这里祝大家新年快乐，恭喜发财。在新年来到的时候，我们会吃团年饭，然后我们会吃水饺、汤圆还有年糕，这都是一般新年会吃的东西。
Traditionally, family might eat a big meal together, consisting of fish, noodles, and different kinds of meat, and each represent a different meaning of luck.
在新年的除夕夜，父母们都会给他们的孩子准备红包，又称压岁钱，岁谐音鬼岁，能给孩子们在新的一年里带走坏的运气，所以请父母们一定要给孩子们一些红包。
祝大家新年快乐，心想事成，考到理想的学校。
牛年行大运，新年快乐。
Some ways that we decorate for the new year are putting up Chunhua window decorations for the windows and also Chunlian on the doors to welcome luck into your house for the new upcoming new year.
祝大家牛年开心，新春快乐，身体健康，万事如意，赚不落落钞票哦。
We celebrate for 8 days before and after the actual new year as a celebration for not only the new year but also for the spring season.
Each day we'll have different activities to do.To both welcome the new year comes, as well as saying goodbye to the past year.
Happy New Year from Faith Lutheran!